Now here's a tea tasted kettle, 13 pints of water in there, so that would do I think about four trays, and there were six, so about 24 cups of tea that would do. And we'd have banks of gas burners with all the kettles on, and we would liquor all the pots, go down, put the lids on, and they would then brew for 6 minutes before being turned out.